Now, let me talk about Ford a little bit. Ford, of course, it has some great, speaking of voice technology, Ford SYNC, where you talk to your car, is amazing. Your car now talks back to you, by the way, with the AppLink. OpenBeak is the first to do this. You could say, read me my tweets. Read me my timeline. Read me my replies. And it will read them to you. On some phones, it will read you your text messages, which is awesome. This AppLink is very cool because Ford, I know this because Alan Mulally, the CEO, told me. He said, phones iterate much faster than we can iterate a car design. So what we decided to do was tie into the smartphone. So when new capabilities come to the smartphone, we can take advantage of them. That's this AppLink API. Brilliant. My Ford Touch. Did you see this? 250,000 My Ford Touch users are going to get a USB key in the mail. They get in their car, they plug it into the USB port. It updates Touch. This is called 21st century automotive design, and Ford is the absolute leader. You can find out more about it at Ford.com/technology, or better yet, go to your Ford dealer and ask to drive the new 2012 Fiesta with AppLink, the 2012 Focus that turns into a Wi-Fi access spot. So many cool things they are doing. I'm just really thrilled to be associated with them. We're really pleased to be partners with Ford in this, because I think Ford is, of all the car companies right now, the most forward-thinking, doing the most interesting stuff. And I just think they're great. But polishing the blue oval.
I'm sorry, the Ford is a Wi-Fi hotspot, right?
Yeah.
So you could just be parked around that when you're tailgating or something, and you're all online.
They have access. They have WPA passwords, so you're yes.
Right, but that's cool though. You can give it
to your
friends.
Oh yeah, your car is an access point is hysterical. Anyway, Ford.com/technology. Thank you, Ford, for supporting this week in Google.